meeting Marie and we're gonna go for a coffee and she wants to go and do a bit of Christmas shopping at Buster.
Okay. I think he's too young.
Yeah, absolutely. It's Lego mad, but so is the card.
Yeah, but then it's all on the box on the corner. Harry Potter Lego, it's a collectible, it's not.
I don't know how they're gonna do it, because like she said, it's like 800 sec.
Yes.
She said it won't be getting anything else if he gets that. She said because that for one present, well, we catch it off, but they're different.
Spring Hub LTT
5 second.
Yeah.
So, where money's concerned in Christmas.
Yeah.
We're gonna have about 8,000 in the savings, and then what's left is gonna be in the bank account. Okay. That's after bills have been paid. Like your factura that you need to pay.
Money for me is easy. It's don't spend. That's me trying to stream, but it's not working. I don't know why. Should be working right now.
Henry, please put your pound down.
down your engines. You're all checked in, Commander. Enjoy your visit.
can we get for 95 cents? A universal card reader for 95 cents? Nah, man. Nah. Oh, here we go. This is great. A 100,000 milliamp hour battery bank. Is that too many zeros, or is that actually 100,000 milliamp hours? All right, sign me up. Another one of these Game Boy things, this time for $3.90. I mean, the last one did die immediately. Let's see what we can get for a legitimately $3.90. I'm curious. Some Sennheiser IE800 headphones. Retail $458, but the price on Wish is $39. Should we try these? I mean, $39, right?
I'm skeptical.
All right, you know what? Let's do it. $40. $27 for a black wireless game controller, AKA it's an Xbox One controller, but without the Xbox logo. I understand how they do this. So my size is black and white, but then my color is also black and white. So what if my size is black and my color is white? $191 laptop.
It's a seeing chewy stuff.
This actually looks okay. Well, we found it on Amazon. How much is it on Amazon? $2.19? Oh, look at that. Wish is legitimately cheaper. It's like $20 cheaper. You know what? Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, no. Is that a plug? Oh, that's a small size plug. Yep. Okay. All right. We're just going to not. Oh. Fake Beats. Hello, fake Beats. What? Wait, $28 for refurbished Beats EPs. The Beats EPs on Apple's website are $130. And on Amazon, they are $65. But what do refurbished headphones look like? I think we should try those. If they come sweaty, I'm gonna be really mad. Ooh, okay, so we've got some cheap graphics cards. So $59 for a GTX 1060. I mean, that seems pretty good. Do we want a 1060 3, 5, or 6 gigabyte? I'm assuming the 3 gigabyte is $60, yeah. What about the 5 gigabyte? I've never seen a 5 gigabyte GTX 1060. I don't actually know if it's a good idea to buy a graphics card on Wish, but let's find out. But what is this? This is a fake NES Classic? It is. It's the iSet 620 games in one, retro, NES, gamepad, blah, 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 whatever. Is this worth $20 though?
620 games, that's a lot of games.
So with that, I think we have everything we need for our Wish Mystery Tech Extravaganza. Now, if you excuse me, I'll be back in a month when this stuff all actually shows up. So a month later, it is finally time to see what we've gotten from Wish Mystery Tech. I'm wearing a Hawaiian shirt, that's weird, but we're gonna continue anyway. Ken, the first item, please. You guys are gonna just break it before I even open it, right? Well, that's a good start. These look like actual NES controllers. They even use, the old school style connector. All right, well that looks like an NES. And, oh look, it says entertainment system. So it is in fact an S. That's not Wish Mystery Tech.
Also, happy birthday.
What is this? It's my birthday present.
You were a good kid.
So I got like Mickey Mouse speakers.
There's more.
It's a Mickey Mouse TV? Really? This is what you gave me for my birthday? A Mickey Mouse TV? On the flip side, pretty proud that I was able to guess that these were Mickey Mouse ears. How much did you waste on this Mickey Mouse TV?
$250.
Why would you do that? It doesn't even fit the Wish theme. Hey!
Mario 4.
Oh no, we got a weird one.
Is this a Ninja Star one?
It's the Ninja one! Oh. Yes! All right, we have a long-lasting high-capacity bow.
What?
A long-lasting high-capacity power bank. Bow. 100,000 milliamp hours. So for context, this is 120,000 milliamp hours, which makes me slightly suspicious that this is 100,000. Battery bank is on. Pick out the right cable and, hey, it charges. Oh, it even has a little screen that says it's 5 volts, 2.1 amps out. I mean, the quality might be slightly dubious, but it works. Oh, the Game Boy, excellent. So you guys will recall on an episode of Mystery Tech a couple months ago, we unboxed the Game Boy, which was of dubious quality, shall we say. Oh, that looks like a $4 Game Boy. Nuts Milk, all right. You don't go play Nuts Milk. Is this just like a weird Donkey Kong game?
Yeah, this is literally just like a reskin Donkey Kong.
What's the name of the game again?
Nuts Milk.
Whoa!
I almost caught that one.
Oh, the game controller. This is the knockoff Xbox controller, right?
Yeah.
Excellent. So if I look at an original,